double guard pull has become the scourge of BJJ in recent years. In response, various organizations have proposed solutions to fix this problem.